So here we are at the, this is the Short Pump Town Center in Richmond, Virginia. This is an outdoor mall, and usually we don't really care much for outdoor malls, but this place is special.
Yeah, this place is really cool. It's like, you know, it's essentially like an indoor mall with the roof ripped off.
Yeah, it's got some cool features. Let's check it out.
Let's do this. This is great. And we couldn't have a better evening for this. It's like the weather is just phenomenal.
It's a little on the warm side, but it's not terrible, you know?
You expect that in Virginia and all.
But you already know you're in for it when there's escalators and it almost looks like a mall, you know what I mean? This is with the roof ripped off.
Just wide open to the elements.
Mm-hmm.
This is actually a really cool space. It's like, you know, this is not our normal wheelhouse, but we had to do this one. Because, hey, it's retail. Boy, is it ever retail.
We went to the other one, and I was not terribly impressed, but this one's cool.
We've been to, like, a lot of these interior malls and stuff, and some of the retail was sadly lacking, but this place, my goodness.
I like this fountain. That's not bad.
Look at all the pumps for Short Pump.
Right?
I love the pump motif in
here. Very thematic.
Quite.
Yeah, check this out. That's a proper fountain right there.
And I absolutely love the tiles and stuff. The tiles are beautiful.
This place is a lot bigger than I thought it was.
And if that wasn't enough fountain action for you,
let's do it again.
Looky Lou. Looky Lou. We got ourselves an even better fountain up here.
Now that's a proper fountain. The water goes both ways. It goes up and it also goes down.
Isn't that nice though?
That's cool.
This is good. Listen to that sound. My goodness.
Not bad.
Not bad at all.
I can dig it. They got a lot of these interesting little things here. Like, there's a xylophone. I'm not sure what you're supposed to do, but there's a xylophone there.
Looks like little stick things have been, you know, separating.
Yeah, separated is a good way to say it.
But yeah, it's like we're just keeping on walking down here. There's a couple nice features down here as well.
You know, this place reminds me of what Princeton Forestal might be if it never died.
Yeah, kind of. Yeah, it's got a little bit of that action going on, only even bigger.
Oh, yeah, and there's like a Cheesecake Factory and a Firebirds and a Crate and Barrel. It's not bad. Doing well for itself.
Yeah, not bad at all. But down here, we have ourselves a little bit of an outdoor fireplace.
Oh, that's a nice touch. Obviously, because it's summertime, it's not in use, but
this is quite likely a seasonal feature.
But it's like this. Kind of the main concourse there. We got a couple hallways to do, and we'll see you in just a minute. So So like I said before, this place is a little bit bigger than I even thought it was going to be. You know, it's like that was the main drag in the center, but now we got a long hallway ahead of us.
Yeah, we got a bit of a hallway that kind of crosses the one we just did. Behind us is a Dillard's anchor.
Yeah, we just saw the Dillard's, so let's make our way down this way.
They have an escape room.
Red Door Escape Room.
Seems like this place has a nice blend of things too, with some shopping and a lot of like dining and some entertainment types of things.
Uh-oh. What happened here?
Somebody rage quit.
Somebody was not pleased with their game. But it really does feel like you're in it, just like a real mall without air conditioning.
It really does. And you know what? This is a lot nicer an experience than a insert city here premium outlets kind of place.
Oh yeah, geez.
This is a lot nicer of an experience. I think this is Brookfield.
Yeah, this is a Brookfield property.
So as such, it has a bit of a, you know, better feel than just a straight up Simon property.
Now, I don't know if the camera's going to pick it up, but there's a huge Nordstrom label score over there. Not very common.
It used to be a Nordstrom down this
side. That's not very common.
No longer.
And here we have Chief Palatin. Not Powhatan, Chief Palatin.
Yep, you can see the little inscription on the bottom there and then some information on the plaque there. Chief Palatin, I love that sculpture though. Great. We're not very far from Powhatan County, Virginia.
Yeah, the actual, some kind of like official body of Native Americans actually helped make that statue. It says so in the inscription.
That's cool. Well, Native American history runs really deep in this area.
Yes, it does.
I grew up in Virginia, just a little ways away from here, and between the Native American history and the Civil War and American Revolution, it's like this area is really steeped in history. And the reason this place is named Short Pump is because of a tavern that was on an old stagecoach route between Richmond and Charlottesville, and it was kind of like a milestone. People would say, meet us at Short Pump.
Man, there's a lot of these little pump statues.
Like a really cool pump motif throughout the
place.
Yes,
there's pump statues everywhere.
Yeah, we're popping back out into center, kind of the center square here.
Yeah, this is that cool fountain again.
Walk down this other end of the sort of skewed plus shape of this place. Nice elevator kind of feature in there.
I didn't even realize that was an elevator. Look at it.
Oh, I'm an elevator geek, so I'm always kind of constantly on the lookout for them.
Yeah, your eyes are peeled. Oh, look at the name of this place.
Oh, the Psycho Bunny. There's one of these
Psycho
in...
Psycho Bunny.
There's one of these in King of Prussia Mall.
Psycho Bunny.
When we start seeing some of the names plates that are in this place, you can kind of understand why, you know, some of the malls, some of the actual indoor malls are not doing so hot around
here. Oh, yeah. Every place you look at, it's a national brand in here, sir.
Yeah. This is where everybody is.
More fountains. Look at that.
Yeah. Coming up on some more fountain action. This is fantastic. Oh, this is cool. Oh, they got frogs and turtles.
They got frogs and turtles.
Frogs and turtles. I love it. I need to get some change out here.
My bad. Over here.
Okay.
Check these out over here. Oh, that's not bad. That's a nice motif, I gotta say. Not bad, huh? Love me a good water feature. That looks like a swamp. Oh, and there's the Cheesecake Factory. There's a fire pit over here. Whoa. What's that? Oh, really?
Yeah.
With all the stones and stuff. Yeah, the Fountain Square is pretty cool.
Fountain Square in office. I'm sorry you lost me a little bit in the last clip there, but I was just mesmerized by those fountains over there.
Yeah, it got a little quiet, but it's all right.
Hey, just enjoy the sights and sounds for a few. This is awesome. This is really, really not bad for an outdoor.
That's not bad at all, no. They got a sit-down Chick-fil-A and everything.
Oh, wow. Check that out. Not bad.
Not bad at all. Get some chicken sandwich.
Oh, did you eat?
Huh?
Did you eat?
And yeah, looks like a proper mall. It has an upstairs.
Yep. Through the magic of time, we find ourselves here. I bet you these light up pretty at night.
I bet you this place is a trip at night.
I bet you this place is a vibe at night. We'll have to come back to this town sometime and do this in the evening. This is nice though. I like it a lot.
People were chatty.
All right. Cross over here. Now, come on, isn't this great?
That's a nice, it's a nice courtyard. I like it. What's that now?
That's like a slightly janky tile.
Yeah, they're like a little loose, aren't they? Love Shack, baby, Love Shack.
Like I said, the janky tiles are a trip.
They're very noisy, aren't they?
And here we find ourselves coming back up on like the center areas here.
Oh yeah, there's that cool fountain down there. That's not bad at all. I like it. I'll be right over. Hang on a sec. Let's get some more shots of Santa Court here. What were you saying?
I said, look at the skywall along the two edges.
Oh, yeah. Skywall.
We have a lot of space here that I've noticed that you can duck under in case it is somewhat of an inclement day.
You know, that's using your noggin.
Yeah, if you're going to put this kind of a thing outside, you might as well try to make it as comfortable as possible for folks. Oh, wow.
Oh, that's a much more better direct shot, Joe. Yeah, it is.
There we go. That's funny.
Sorry for all the fountain shots, but that's kind of what we're about over here.
Yeah, we kind of like fountains a little bit. A
little bit.
We kind of have a thing for fountains.
Yeah, there's some loose tiles again.
Clunk.
Clunk.
I'm okay with the janky tiles. It just gives the place a little bit of personality.
It's personality. It's not broken, it's personality. Clonk.
We're coming up on that.
Oh, here's that statue.
Coming up on the statue and the old nerdies.
Yeah, there's a statue right there.
Probably get a good look at that Nordy's over from this angle.
It might be a bit too close, who knows? Every escalator in this place going up is broken. Except for that one we went up.
That's alright though.
Well, I think it's okay. I don't think you're gonna see the label scroll though. Maybe a little bit.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's like you can get up close and personal with this Lord Stenner's Guard. There we go.
It's, you know, it's not too often you see a big giant Nordstrom label scar, you know?
No.
Oh, here's the backside of that statue right there.
That's a nice little court there, too.
They got one of those, like, trains that, like, you know, carries the kids around. Check it out. It's right there.
It's a train.
It's a train. Yay. We'll make our way over to the Dillard's. Oh, there's the train.
Yep.
But you know what? I think that's going to about do it for Short Pump Town Center in Usley.
Yeah. It's like we're coming up on the end of pretty much, you know, everything that's kind of here to look at.
I mean,
at.
There's a little bit more on the upstairs, but I don't have the battery life for it, so we're going to cut it off.
Yeah. Obviously, you get the idea.
Definitely.
But this is an outdoor shopping complex done right.
Yeah, this is not a lifestyle center.
This is done absolutely right.
Yes.
And I love it.
I like it. Oh, there's a Maggiano's here.
Oh, snap.
Nice. Oh, right in the sun. Right in the sun. But yeah.
So, on behalf of Raw and Real Retail, this is Heather saying thanks for joining us on this epic tour of Short Pump Town Center in Richmond, Virginia.
This has been eye-opening.
This has been really cool.
I did not expect this place to be really as nice as it was.
Yeah, this is very cool. This is really nice.
Oh, what is this? I don't know if the camera's going to pick it up, but...
Let me see if I can find...
Honor your partner, forward and back.
It looks like it... Yeah, okay. Oh, it's a statue for the Virginia Reel. That's a popular square dance for Virginia.
I was wondering...
There's a female statue and there's a male statue here.
Okay,
and
I get it.
These are the square dancing partners. And around the columns, they have the square dancing instructions. Right hand round, forward again with the left hand round, right arm to partner, etc., etc.
I gotta say, it's been pretty cool. I liked it.
I love me some good history stuff like that.
It's triple R over now.
Thanks for watching.